Bop bop a ling ong a dop bam boom. Little Richard, yo. This is a bigger painting, obviously, as you can tell by the size of my hand. It's not quite a trading card. I doubt you can fit it in your pocket, unless you're Andre the motherfucking Giant. Here's just one that I did. A random guitar player with his little hero up on the poster in the corner and doing his thing. And the last one is not for sale, or my 10-year-old would kill me, but we have Aerosmith. It's not quite an elevator, but it'll do.